Is it going? It's going.
And now we smoke cigarettes.
Israeli guy, we're going to move to Crown Heights and live together. We're saying that.
Nice, good.
You know, I don't care what the scores are right now. I'm very happy.
We'll start with you, Radio Chick Leslie Gold.
Oh, well. First of all, I'm scared. Secondly, I was thinking about giving you a 9, but you look like you could cut a bitch. The difference between you and Tina Turner is nobody would dare slap you around. I gave you a 10!
How is it, my friend?
You'll get them next time, sunshine. No, I'm joking. I think you started off really strong, but I don't know if the audience got your sense of humor. No, I really liked you, but wasn't thrilled with the song, but I'm going to give you a 9.
How about you, Chuck? Nice.
Well, you know, first of all, for me, this was, how can I put it, I'm black too, so it wasn't as impressive. I know quite a few black people who can sing just like that. As a matter of fact, we sometimes just get together for no reason, and even those of us who would never sing in public, we're almost like Black Von Trapps. We just get together and all of a sudden we can all sing. I don't know how it happens. Let me say, you gave 110%. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to do something that is unprecedented in gong show history. I'm going to take your 110%. I'm going to raise the euro and I'm going to give you an 11.
Alright.
Way to go, Chuck.
Yeah, there you go. It looks like you're a happy drunk fan, Chuck.
Not yet.
What's that,
bud?
Not yet,
right?
Not yet. Oh, first name basis. One of us is getting lucky, Chuck. I don't know which one of it is, but.
Well, I'm married, so it won't be me.
Be me. I don't think it's ever gonna be me, right? I could go my whole life and it won't be me, right?
Well, you know, there's always Shannon in 7 years, maybe.
There's also Big Daddy DeMarco tonight.
That's true. Big Daddy DeMarco, I think, your guy. Or you can move to Israel Hotman and start over.
No.
Yeah. All right. Well, we reached the half point show, mark of the show. Our next contestant coming to the stage. Let's hear everybody for Sasha the Fire Gypsy.
Thank you.
to be when she grows up. All right. That was something, Sasha. Holy cow. We'll start with you, my fine.
First of all, how about a nice hand for the people that installed the sprinkler system here? That's, they did an incredible job. It's, I thought that was great. It was beautiful. I'm going to give you an 8, just for wearing that outfit.
Wow, that's good. There's a guy in this room here, you can't find my jewel. It's all right, you can. We'll start with you, Radio 10.
Okay, well, first of all, when you were eating fire, I was afraid you would hiccup and light the non-vegan's hair on fire. Or cremate the cask of Cocoon over there. But now that you're holding fire in your hand, I give you a 10.
A 10, all right. A 10.
Mike is a brave man. He's a fire-breathing woman, and he gave her an 8.
That is mine.
That is something else.
He's wondering why I can't get lucky.
I'm a little cocky since I got health insurance. You know?
What's your score, Jeff?
Let me tell you something. Hey, you know what? Even though she spits, I gave her a 10.
That was remarkable. All right. You okay with everything? Okay. We have our final performer coming up. It is hot as hell. It's like a campfire.
Yeah. Where's the mushroom?
Yeah, all right. All right. You guys still dating? Okay, terrific. I really think it's going to work out for these two. I really see it happening.
Is that last week for the show?
Yeah, they made it for the show. 7 months plus the show.